I be a lady? How should I be? How should I be a lady? How should I be? How should I be a lady? How should I be? How should I be a lady? Ever since I was a little baby, everybody tried to teach me the basics of how to be a real lady. So dolls and vanity sets they give to me, toy kitchen houseware to learn to be wifey. So I ask myself constantly, what does it really, really mean to be a lady in a male patriarchal society? How should I be?
How should I be? How should I be a lady? How should I be? How should I be a lady? How should I be? How should I be a lady? How should I be? How should I be a lady?
In kindergarten, teachers read stories to me about girls kissing frogs. Now, how could this be? To live happily ever after, is it reality? Or would I always need a prince to protect me? How should I?
How should I be? How should I be a lady? How should I be? How should I be a lady? How should I be? How should I be a lady? How should I be? How should I be a lady?
Girlfriends at school said, girl, don't be a fool. To have a boyfriend is really cool. Give him attention continuously. Play by his rule and his authority. If he is a player or a wannabe, well, he's still got to be your one and only. How should I?
How should I be? How should I be a lady? How should I be? How should I be a lady? How should I be? How should I be a lady? How should I be? How should I be a lady?
My eldest cousin Jane, well, she said to me, no matter how intelligent you may be, girl, you've got to always look so pretty, but don't show off your own sexuality. This type of behavior is for men only. And when it comes to choosing your career, some jobs are reserved for men, so girl, beware. Think hard before you choose. And I hope that is clear. How should I be?
How should I be? How should I be a lady? How should I be? How should I be a lady? How should I be? How should I be a lady? How should I be? How should I be a lady?
The media, the movies, entertainment industry portray women as feeble, dependent constantly. The magazine ad, the billboards, they objectify us. Should we accept such portrayal? Oh no, I'm gonna make a fuss. How should I be?
How should I be a lady?